Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew? I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you.
Come on.
sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers, should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker swarm. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting. Enjoy. Clean hit. Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now. Used on Eden Prime.
Husk technology came from Sovereign.
Then your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reapers.
This should come in handy.
Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No Husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
The collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Fascinating question. Answer, probably unpleasant.
Guess we'll find out when we stop them.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
The collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Yeah. Your people. Gone.
No signs of resistance.
Perfect. They've seen it.
appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
Get out here, now!
You're human! What are you doing out here? You need them right here!
You had to hear them try to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Shouldn't be hard to figure out. Just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You'd probably just get in the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Ah! Incoming.
Loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
Thank you.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
On the ground, now! Direct intervention is necessary.
Making heavy!
There's always.
Don't let him get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
It was a good fight, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human specter, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Shepard. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? We had something, Shepard. Something real. I loved you. I thought you were dead. I almost... How could you put me through that? Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. How could you just turn your back on all of us? You betrayed the Alliance. Anderson, you betrayed me.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Too hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. Goodbye, Shepard. Just... try to be careful.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
What's our next step?
We have to keep the pressure on the Collectors. They'll be more cautious with their ground operations, so we need another opening. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Private terminal. On Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
We've been through a lot. I wish we could have had more time together.
Do you have strong feelings for her?
Ashley's an incredible woman. I didn't like saying goodbye.
I'm sorry. Parting ways with someone so close is never easy.
I appreciate that, but I'll be okay.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Operative Taylor would like to see you over in the armory. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.